Thank you. Come get some!
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive!
I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried.
And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it, back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon.
Come on, Artyom!
Damn, that is a lot of dirt! I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about this animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so schmitten. She even walked away.
Like this feeling, Archeo. There's this piece they saw. A band the size of a freaking house. Hear that? I think it smelled us. This bridge has seen better days.
You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Goddamn! Artyom! Get out of there! Shit! An enormous beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children, I guess! Even though they look like beasts of pioneers, I shall handle them all right!
You guys really had us worried.
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please, hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Artyom, you know when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean? I just knew, for some reason, that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratucha. There are things to discuss.
Leave your work for the moment. Come to the bridge.
Someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This. I have this scarf. What if it's like an Anna's?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And Aunt Anna?
We'll fix her too. As soon as we find the medicine, she'll start getting better.
For real?
You have my word, so don't you worry.
All right, I won't. My mom says the Spartans always keep their word.
That is true, Nastya. Indeed.
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong.
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. You have to leave the valley. As soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday. Talk to the other girls. Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey if it passes. Just leave me a note so that I know which end of the world to follow you to once I'm back. With this, I have to bid you farewell. At least until tomorrow. Au revoir. I hope she heard that. Radio's in the church, after all. But with Olga, even Satan himself wouldn't stop her. Much less a stupid taboo.
Shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It can't be a moron.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably...
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir.
Not
all right.
First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Academ Gorodok labs. Tara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them,
huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Academ Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been to.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, sir. Can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some lead sheets in store. But the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. Always have.
I'll add some lead shielding to the guard's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
Risk. So many good people died from radiation exposure in Hansa's railway crews. But Moscow had nothing on the radiation levels they are going to face.
Nah, these people don't really care about risks. You know them well enough. Hey, tell me about that museum. When did you learn about it?
I was always a railroad fan, even when working in the metro. We had this experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ended up there, so they decided to make a museum. But they only found a good spot in Novosibirsk.
Wow! It's not that close, I'd say.
Yes, not at all close. But they still got everything there, including the most curious engines from all over the country. And some 15 years before the war, the museum was opened.
I see. But why are you so sure there's a snowplow there?
I know it, because they transported it there from Moscow. Ha! Ah, it's a great specimen. You'll like it for sure.
Yeah, I'm quite sure about that. Well, I guess I'll go. Tokarev might need some help there.
Yes, he might.
I still think we should look for that SETCOM center while we're at it.
Where? How? There's a whole sector blotted out on the image. And look at its location. Sure, the Academ Gorodok is rather bad, but not too dangerous if we don't waste time there. That area, though. See? Sure, it's not the city center, but still, the only place we'd find there would be an early grave.
We'll see about that.
There's nothing to see. Do you think Colonel didn't send us there just because he forgot about it?
Sure I don't. I understand. And not that dumb after all.
I'm so glad I found Mara's record. The medicine is called Renogen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katya. Believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help. But Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. That gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already, but it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the Valley and its air were naive, but even the Valley in the end.
Yes, air, water, and the forest. It's all there, but I'm afraid not for long.
Yes, Artyom. I never told this story before, but I'd like you to listen. You see, I had this Tokarev pistol, a fail-proof thing that had failed me once. It was a great gun, powerful, punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family. And I just couldn't. So, I snapped and got all of them. Save for one. The fucker hit me hard. By the time the older people arrived, I was half dead. Thought they were angels. Anyhow, here's why I'm telling you this now. There are more of us now than I had bullets then. So, I'm sure we can take whatever the world throws at us, and win!
Artyom. You know you're just being unfair. Colonel and you take the exciting mission, and we all get the boring one. If we all went together, we'd find what we need in half an hour, tops. While with just two of you, it's going to take forever. Ah, well, we'll finish our task in Akademgorodok and come help you. Though, I bet you'd find a way to make it a boring chore. Like at that bridge. We had the targets lined up like in a shooting gallery, but no, you had to spare those loons. In any case, if you need any help out there, just call us over. Am I right, Demir?
Of course you are. We'll be there.
Is the dam in such danger?
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already polluted with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years, and now it's seeping through.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
More complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martina, Stefan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora there.
Stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the Metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend. You won't get carried away out
good
there,
luck to you,
because I know you.
Watch out for the old man, will you?
Good luck.
permission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artem and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged. Goodbye, Uncle Artem. Don't worry about Aunt Anna. Teddy and I will watch over her.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artem. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back. Good luck, Artem.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artem, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artem. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
You ready?
We are. So, Artem, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up! All right,
walking here would be easy. We should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. So, how do you find the road to your dream? Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position.